that was our first hit. Everything exploded. Our careers, our lives.
I can remember the first time I heard Andre. It was very exciting because it comes on right in the front of the song with the voices. When that song came on, the voice, boom, 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 you know, and everyone's singing that boom, boom, and they never heard anything like that. So immediately it caught your ear, you know.
Well, the first time I heard dance music, or I guess that's what it was, I was riding in the car with somebody. The song came on radio, and so I didn't think it was no big deal. Because we used to hear us on the underground radio all the time. You know, and then somebody said, no, that's, well, KSOL or whatever it was. And I go, what? It wasn't the underground, it was on top. Then that had a whole different, you know, it put me into shock mode.
You heard you for the first time in such a magnificent way. You heard you on the radio.
Yeah.
Everyone's, you know, represented.
Everybody is represented. And at the same time, I could tell that the way the music was coming across the airwaves was different than the way music comes across the airwaves. That's how I knew it was going to be so good and so big. Yeah.